Merthyr District in Isiolo County is some 600 kilometers northeast of the Kenyan capital, Nairobi. The dusty ride takes you through rugged terrain and over 200 kilometers of dry land that can barely support vegetation. As you move along, armed men look after camels and a few herds of cattle near the few water points along River Ewaso Nyiro. Humanitarian agencies such as World Food Programme, WFP, depend on armed security escort to deliver aid to thousands of households that need food aid down south. Today, however, WFP, MasterCard Worldwide and Equity Bank have come together to deliver aid wrapped up and technologically packaged in a simple chip that is designed to feed households through a single swipe. Beneficiaries are issued with MasterCard branded cards to access the social payment through Equity appointed merchants in the region. The MasterCard PayPass card is an electronic payment system that enables customers to pay for goods and services by swiping their cards at point of sale or POS terminals secured through a personal identity number or PIN. The card, which is a partnership between Equity Bank and MasterCard Worldwide, was launched in Nairobi in early 2013. Equity Bank appointed agents and merchants gather in a small room to learn the payments process using the card and how to operate POS machines.
Unaona huku juu inatakikana inakuja inaingia hapa virahisi hivyo. Inakuangalia hivi. Inatakikana sasa face. Wakati umepata kadi utaishika hii chip kiface juu. Sawa. Na kome unaweka hivyo.
Soon after, over 300 villagers are streaming into the training center to receive lessons on how to take care of the cards, privacy of PIN numbers, and basics of money management and savings.
Nimeambiwa bei yote kwa jumla.
Bei yote hangi kwa nakti manyagi si.
Tumekubaliana. Kadi yangu ndio hii.
Kadi shinda base.
Napeana kwa agent.
Usul number ha marake kere. Ada sila interest. Amo. Saya jadi sobu di sini. Nampak tanah mak kiri bin kabat tadi. Tanah pun kiri ada. Bisa kiri ada. Mana ada lagi? Ada nampak tanah mak kabat tadi. Ia tu kayu nampak sumber kuat. Man, kahdi tanah. Bini pun. Isi lama boleh jadi tu dia.
This payment method is the first of its kind for the households in Merti district. Women are eager to try out the cards at merchant outlets, and shopkeepers must ensure enough stock of rice, cooking oil, and other foodstuff is available for the newfound demand.
Biasa tanale, ojek sani kan nani osi silingi kumshani kumsham baru toko itu mina dah. Ojek dan tete aman tayo dem silingi kum lama, kesap dadi, woi dadi, tan di bilaf kiri di lan tok tu mina dah. Amale wani kunin secret tete di pin number tete di le nami di mina energi ni pin number tete di le kerana sanul kiri di bisan indah ini ibu tinggu mini la dasa kiri di.
The low-lying and quiet shopping center soon bursts into activity as shoppers flock into the shops and trade takes center stage.
By giving chance now, they are now buying food of their choice and then using now in limit of their cash. Buying today, remaining balance, coming tomorrow again, buying another one of their free choice. Independently using their cash.
Beginning in 2010, WFP began switching its mode of delivering assistance from food to cash in areas with functional food markets. Since 2011, WFP and Equity Bank have been working together in Kenya to deliver assistance to food insecure households in the arid and semi-arid lands. The two institutions have delivered food assistance through cash and voucher transfers to more than 200,000 households.
First, we started in cash for assets using a village agent model. So the agents were equipped with POS machines, and the beneficiaries withdrew their cash, physical cash, at the agents using ATM cards from Equity Bank. This model has worked very well. It's especially strong in terms of financial inclusion because these households never had bank accounts before.
In 2012, WFP and MasterCard signed a memorandum of understanding to deliver innovative solutions to meet the needs of the world's hungry and vulnerable populations.
We are, as MasterCard, extremely excited about the opportunity here to partner with the World Food Programme and Equity Bank in this very exciting initiative. It's a program that is looking to provide aid through the World Food Programme, through their existing programs, but to transform the way in which this aid is delivered to beneficiaries.
Through its wide branch network that reaches remote villages, Equity Bank has been a key partner for WFP in the successful implementation of cash transfers.
Two things we can learn from this partnership. The first one is the huge opportunity of taking financial services beyond finance to solve what one would call social challenges in society. The second one is the use of technology and the power of embracing technology in modern days, where technology circumvents the barriers of traditional methodologies. It's an intervention. And lastly, is the ability to overcome the challenges of tele-in and remoteness.
Since 2010, all of WFP's resilience programs in the semi-arid areas have been delivered through cash transfers to beneficiaries through Equity Bank's now expansive agent banking network.
Equity has been a great partner in Kenya. The amount of learning that goes on in a pilot scenario means that we need to have both a very flexible partner, a partner also that is aggressively innovative, so finding solutions to problems as they crop up. Once again, always within the shared goal of providing better financial services to previously unbanked communities and to food insecure households in Kenya.
In lower eastern parts of Kenya, the program dubbed Cash for Assets has gained popularity. Communities receive cash, which they use to buy food and cater for other needs, such as healthcare and clothing.
Sawa.
This is the first time WFP is giving food assistance to communities in Kenya through chip technology, and the beneficiaries in Merti have welcomed the new distribution mode.
WFP minauza chakula aina nyingi kama mchele, unga, unga wa mahindi, sukari. Tofauti ni watu huwa wanapata variety, mix ya kila kitu. Zamani kwa wanapata tu kitu kama mahindi na beans ama kitu kama hiyo.
Under the pilot, WFP will assist 327 households with 998 beneficiaries living in the vicinity of Merti through monthly cash transfers.
Typically, I think initially they would receive aid in terms of food. That has since been transformed into cash. But there are a lot of challenges in the logistical endeavors of taking cash to such beneficiaries. Merti is a long way away, and the cost challenges, efficiency challenges of actually shipping cash there on a monthly basis are, it's not the nicest way or the easiest way to do it.
The money will be passed into their bank accounts opened with Equity Bank.
Now, as new technologies come available and the cost of equipping village agents or merchants even comes down, the potential to improve the quality of service to beneficiaries increases.
We have been very excited by how they are using the stored value in an electronic chip to procure and purchase food. And more importantly, we're also excited how they are storing that food in a chip. And you can then understand that the risk of bulk purchasing, the risk of bulk storage in the homestead without the infrastructure of storing food is overcome.
Beneficiaries will use their bank cards to buy food directly at equity licensed retailers. The local administration is content with this technology as only a few relief-related cases are handled here at the chief's camp.
The changing and switching of the food provisions from the food commodity to, through cash transfer, it has really helped.
There are no cases of conflicts or raids so much these days. The provision made by the WFP is so much viable. We appreciate the aid they are giving as the community.
In areas where communities experience persistent drought due to unreliable rainfall, the MasterCard chip solution promises to be a more sustainable way of reaching households and communities that live in far-flung arid districts of northern Kenya.